My mom is like smart person at the brand center. She makes cool things possible. Oh, like a squirrel. I tried to tell her I want to be a movie director. I was trying to show her all the things that matter to me in a day. Look at this. Look at this, mom. What is this? This is so amazing. Do you see this human squirrel? Mom? Well, it took her a while, but finally she understood what I wanted. She and her friends started building a camera for me to carry. They used this squirrel and connected it to that squirrel, and it was shiny. And mom put it on my backpack. Then they put this bone around my camera and connected to the squirrel inside the backpack. They looked at the TV for a while, but it was just black, white, and stuff. The cat was more interested in that. I chewed a bone in the meantime. Finally, they finished. I don't know what took them so long. And guess what? Now I'm a director. Hollywood, here I come. The Dog Bone Picture.
Dream is not self, self is raw. Dream is something intangibly ever untamed. Self is so hard, self is scarred, self is flawed, self is carefully labeled and named. And when I get back from this quandary of what parts make up all that was me,
and cut. All the dogs can watch my adventures like 24/7, 10 and stuff.